Hey guys, today we're going to talk about the difference between CBD and THC. The two most famous cannabinoids found in cannabis are THC, or tetrahydrocannabinol, and CBD, or cannabidiol. Most people know THC as a cannabinoid with psychoactive effects, or in common words, it's what makes you feel high. This relaxing feeling is achieved by targeting cannabinoid receptors in your brain. However, CBD is non-psychoactive, and people who use it do not experience high sensational levels. It has little or no effect on your brain and mind while you're under its influence. Now, some people may say that CBD is psychoactive because it reduces your anxiety, but whatever way you want to look at it, CBD won't make you feel high. So, are there any other differences besides the fact that CBD does not get you high, but THC does? Of course. While CBD and THC have many benefits and uses, the two cannabinoids are used differently, but together can be used for medical purposes. CBD is commonly used as a painkiller and anti-inflammatory, while THC is commonly used as a muscle relaxant and an appetite stimulant. So, can you take CBD without THC? Yes, and isolated CBD is great for those who want to use cannabis without getting high. For example, working in a field that requires drug screening, such as athletes, who are regularly tested. I can't say that CBD is better than THC, but when used together, the two can treat a wider variety of diseases, such as cancer, epilepsy, and chronic pain. This is why we recommend full-spectrum CBD products. Thank you for watching, and if you want to learn more about CBD and THC, click the link in the description below.